jumps are getting better. Next competitor, former Canadian champion of 2020, Roman Sadovsky, 24 years old, out of the York Region Skating Center. Coached by Tracy Wayman, former Canadian champion. Gregor Filipowski, former Polish champion. Choreographed in the free program by Mark Play, another wonderful choreographer in Canada. And he is skating the free program to the original score of Nureyev. Well, make no mistake, this is a very talented, wonderfully creative,
soulful skater who has not had enough time to physically and even psychologically prepare for high-level competition due to injury and whatnot and not being able to train this season. But you could see the wonderful qualities of his spins, Caitlin. Even the jumpy passes were well done, but it wasn't enough tonight.
Exactly. And what I really loved about that skate is that he did not give up for that entire program. Yeah. I've seen him in the past when the big mistakes start happening, that he really starts thinking and the nerves start taking over. But he fought till that very end, all the way until he landed that last triple flip.
Yeah. And, you know, you folks out there that have not skated or don't know much about skating, to understand the physicality of what it takes in a program, a four-minute program, is unbelievable. You don't see a hockey shift or any kind of shift running that long at that pace and having to perform. So to be in shape for that, it requires months and months and months of training, and he really hasn't had that opportunity this year.
And I know so many people are just willing him to have that amazing skate that we all know he can do. But this is a step in the right direction for him. This is better than last year's Nationals performance. And that was really his last big competition Nationals last season. So it is a step in the right direction. It's the most determination I've seen in him and calmness in him still. There's a look at that opening, a triple lutz, triple toe. That's a look at what Roman can do.
Yes,
that's
exactly
his regular jumps. And then unfortunately doubling this quad sow, but saving it for the double axel. So not giving up on that jump there. Here was just the little bit of unfortunate jumping passes. A look at the triple sow. He kind of tripped on the Euler and then tried to pop himself back up into the triple sow, but not quite getting the rotation, actually downgrading the jump. But then able to do this triple axel. Double axel, sorry. I can't see again. And I was curious as to what he was going to try, because his planned program was that triple lutz, triple toe in the midpoint of the program. But instead he went for the quad sow, which in previous years I feel like he wouldn't have gone for that.
Well, I think he's in a situation he had nothing to lose.
He had nothing to lose, so and sometimes that's the best position you can skate in when you're trying to feel comfortable again and trying to regain confidence.
Yeah, and I think he went for the quad sow because he felt, well, what does it matter? If I get it, I get it. There's extra points. If I don't, I'm, you know, really no worse off because I'm so far out now, right? So I don't know.
I've seen him do that quad sow in galas and in shows when there's no warm-up, but there's also no pressure.
Yeah. He has one of the best quad sows. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. Well, you can see the height that he gets on those on the jumps.
And really, truly, one of the best spinners.
Yes, by far. Great qualities on his spins. Level 3 step sequence. Level 3 flying change combination spin with a violation. So I'm looking to see what part of the spin he missed there. Usually it means there was a wobble off the start or something wasn't held for 2 rotations, which is the required minimum rotation anyways. But still getting level 4 on the change camel spin. And level 4 change combination spin.
Well, Conrad Orzo has a 148 for the free program. I think Roman will fall short of that in this case.
Time of the year,
We'll see in just a few moments. But, you know, he's here. He's trying. He never gave up. And under the circumstances, that is courage and perseverance. Okay. Knowing that you're going in underprepared, perhaps. But knowing you also have the skill. It was risky.
And you can see him talking to his coach, Tracy Wangman, of course, going through the details of the program. And they're nodding along. So I feel like even they agree it's a step in the right direction.
Yeah, and perhaps they knew, I mean, coming in here, you know, they were unified with that. You skate your program and you might just get one of those programs that everything just hits really well.
And unfortunately, those are few and far and in between usually.
7 years apart.
According
to Caitlin Osmond.
We don't need to talk about that. Free programs are really long. Want to get it done.
Yeah, here we go. Here's the scores for Robin Sadovsky, 136.65. That is second in the free program. Total competition score of 204.94. And that'll put Roman currently in second place. Conrad Orzo in first. Roman is in second. Number of skaters yet to come. Our next competitor from Ontario, 19-year-old Rio Morita.